Hello, and welcome back to The Sims Free Play Part 3. Now, last episode, we got a new Sim named Phoenix. And she just wet herself. Himself. Clean that up, you lazy bum. Gosh dang. Ooh, we get to claim this reward. Dang it. Okay, so let's go to the bathroom. Okay. You know, I think we could. Oh crap, I forgot that we don't have that much money. Okay. All right, forgot that she already did. Let's do this. It's raging. Raising hygiene. Okay, he also peed himself. He'll pee himself. Okay, now. We need to send him to work. Okay, he needs a better mood. Let's take him to the bathroom. Ooh, yeah, we get this XP. And some aliens. Real quick, let's just check. Oh. Yeah. Let's not do that idea. Now can we send him to work? Okay, yeah. Okay. So, now that we got that out of the way, I am going to go. Into here and possibly buy some stuff. I got a bunch of new items. Let's see if we can get him anything. So, let's check out Phoenix Diffy. Okay, so we just have, as soon as she finishes this, I'm gonna watch some stuff on TV. So, you know in the last episode, I said that I went to the Comic-Con? I went to the Comic-Con again. And met a celebrity who played who did the voice of Raphael in the newest Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles TV show. And he also played Samwise from The Lord of the Rings. So, yeah. Let's sell these trees for simoleons. What my son is gonna do with trees? Am I right? Also, that clock doesn't do anything. Can I sell it? Oops. Ugh, has to be even. That's good enough. Okay, so then you can watch Sim Chef for 3 minutes. So how long is this taking? 7 minutes, wow. What the heck is she watching? Looks like she's watching some people dying. Then a news reporter. Huh. Very, very, very interesting. Okay. This is taking too long. Sims need a stove to cook, and you can find them under the kitchen tab of the home store. Your Sim is getting excited. You can collect the things. Simoleons. How much longer does he have? 9 hours, okay. Okay, so. What do you have to do again? I'm pretty sure I said that we have to get a stove. Watching Sim Chef on TV made your Sim hungry for bacon and eggs. Make some on the stove. Tap stove, choose cooking, then baking and eggs. Okay, first of all, going to sell that, then going to move that. Yeah, there. Actually, you know what? I'm going to. Ah, dang it. Cooking bacon and eggs. Okay, so while we're waiting, why don't we just go here and sell some stuff? Okay, of it. Let's go back over here. Wait, just 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Going to see how she's doing. Okay. Actually expand that kitchen a bit. Oops. No furniture. Move this. Move that. No, we can't move that. Okay. Yeah. For kitchen. There. And then there. That's so that we're not gonna ever use on this video. Something good about the other games is that you can speed up what's happening. Yeah, you can't hear. Shoot. Is there anything? Oops. We can do here. To sell that little flower. Let's sell this window. I'll sell that. That smells so delicious. Time to eat. Tap on a dish and choose. Grab a plate. Enjoy. Ooh! I love that skill. What do we have to do? I forgot. Thank you. Oh gosh. So yeah, that just about wraps this video up. I will be starting a new schedule for this. New videos will come out every other, will come out on Friday and Monday. So yeah, that wraps this video up, and see you next time.